The appearance of God refers to his personal arrival on earth to do his work with his own identity and disposition and in his own method. He descends among men to initiate an age and an age. Such appearance is not a sign or a picture. It's not a form of ceremony. It's not a miracle. It's not a grand vision. It's even less a kind of religious process. It's a real and actual fact that can be touched and beheld. A fact that can be touched and beheld. Such appearance is not for the sake of following a process, or for the sake of a short-term undertaking. It's rather for the sake of a stage of work in the management plan of God. Appearance is totally not the same as the appearance of God's leading man. guiding man or enlightening man. God does a state of great work each time he reveals himself. This work is different from that of any other age, unimaginable to man, never experienced by man, never experienced by man. It's a work that starts a new age and concludes the old age, a new and improved work for the salvation of mankind, and a work of bringing mankind into the new age. It's the significance of the appearance of God.